guys, today we will make a homemade slime. We will mix common items to make a slime. Now we'll start our experiment. We will need the bowl. We need the glue, lens solution, baking soda, food color. Let's put glue into the bowl. Put baking soda. Mix the solution. Add some color. Let's mix it. Now we add contact solution. Mix. Continue mixing it. Uzi. Now we got our Uzi slime. Experiment success. Stretchable.